This is my little bubble etching tank. Not a lot to look at, but seems to work okay. Okay, so we'll add some water. Bit shaky, so I'm holding the camera with my left hand. Right, here we go then. Get rid of it. Obviously, that's just water.